It's exciting when the semis come through here. John Kronk and Lonyo. Lonyo is flooded. I am parked at the corner on John Kronk. And when this guy comes through, he's pushing enough water that it floods both streets, and enough water comes underneath the news truck to make it wiggle a little bit. And I have to climb up on the door sill to avoid the rush of water that's gonna come my way here in a minute. And yeah. Oh yeah, throw a train in to boot just to make matters even more fun here in Southwest Detroit.